this body of water here, I think he'd be waiting a long time until he gets some kind of target.
Except for when you know where they are, like when they're spawning into the rivers. In which case we have many accounts of, you know, the fish being so thick that people say you can almost walk on them.
So although this is a big body of water and the fish at the moment are pretty spread out, but if you know the times and the places, yes, you can go to where there's a very rich food source.
Yes.
We have an amphibian discovered a very long time ago that at certain times of the year, certain of the reaches in fact come very, very close to the edge of the lake, even into some of the rivers and streams that feed it. And the reason they do this is to breed. And it turns out that I'm actually here at about the right time. So it's now a case of pinpointing those places. Some of the lakes better.